हेलो किड्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम योर चांदनी मैम फ्रॉम सेंट थॉमस बेबीलैंड स्कूल एंड टुडे अवर सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश रिटन। ओके, सो टुडे वी विल राइट इन दिस बुक कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर। ओके, सो ओपन दिस पेज, पेज नंबर 7। आई होप यू ऑलरेडी फिनिश दिस 4 लाइन। ओके, सो टुडे वी विल डू this 3 line. Okay, again I show you how to do it. Like this way you have to complete this patterns. Okay, it is little bit difficult for you, that's why I give view 3 lines, 4 lines only. Like this way you have to complete this pattern. Okay, okay, understood? Like this way you have to complete this pattern. So see this first line, second line and third line, it is in your homework. Okay, first, second and third, it is in your homework. Okay, now open this page, page number 19. Okay, open page number 19. Now here you have to mention date here. Okay, 24 July. Understood? Now again we tracing this B from here, we have to do it start. Okay, then do curl, then do small curve like this way, go up to red line, then come down and again go up and up to blue line and do small curve. This is our cursive small B. Okay, B. B. B, 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 when you tracing this B at that time you have to say also, you have to speak also B, 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 B for ball, 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 B for ball. Okay, okay, understood? So this page, it is in your homework. Okay, this page and this pattern, this 3 line you have to finish at your home. Okay, till then, bye bye, thank you, have a nice day.